All is fair in love and war, but some battles leave no victor. Only a trail of broken hearts that makes us wonder if the price we pay is ever worth the fight.
I want to feel your touch. It's burning me like an ember.
She is the most beautiful creature I have ever beheld. But her sister is very agreeable.
Perfectly tolerable, I dare say. But not handsome enough to tempt me.
I see you've met Miss Edwina. This is,
Miss Sharma, my lord.
May I have the next dance?
You may, my lord.
The ones we love have the power to inflict the greatest scars. For what thing is more fragile than the human heart?
I have fought against my better judgment, my family's expectation, the inferiority of your birth, my rank, the circumstance, all these things, and I'm willing to put them aside and ask you to end my agony. I love you. Most ardently.
This feeling, that place is so, it will pass. It will become tenable, it will become bearable. And soon enough it will be as if we never felt it at all. Mere passion. It must, because it has to be.
The moment I resolve matters with my sister, I am returning to India. It is decided.
Please go.
If your feelings have changed, I would have to tell you. You have bewitched me, body and soul, and I love you.